The only valid political system is one that can handle an imbecile in power without suffering from it.